Good afternoon, my name is Nathan Zutta. I'm the CEO of IoSight. I have only 3 minutes, so I'll try to speak in bullets. IoSight is a software company focusing on data management and analytic solutions. We've been doing that since 2007. We have over 100 installations. Started to look on the US market 2 years ago. We already worked with two large desalination plants in the West Coast, including the Tulsa desalination plant and with American Water. Our system is good for any type of water energy segments, including treatment plants, desalination, distribution system, and so on and so forth. Simply put, we collect the data from a wide variety of data sources, including SCADA systems and others. We structure it, we model it, we add engineering know-how into the database, and then we present it via dashboards and reports, and GIS and expert modules, decision support solutions. And with that, I have to emphasize that there are a lot of talking about data management and how to transform data into knowledge. There are very few successful projects on that. And the reason is that you need to have a will from the customer, you need to have the need, minimal constraint, which is very rare on these days, and you need to have a flexible and easy to use system with the right methodology of how to conduct this kind of solutions and how to take the engineers in hand and understand the DNA of the nature of our customers.